I guess the question is, what is a real prayer? No, the real prayer has something to do with allowing God to make decisions for us. Real prayer has something to do with communicating with God. That's it. It's not really about requests or asking for something, because God knows what we need. The first thing we need to do is develop a relationship with God, and that's through prayer. Now, when we have a relationship with God, this means that we now know how to pray correctly. Because there is such a thing as a wrong prayer. Based on our text, sometimes we pray with wrong motives. And sometimes we pray with, you know, selfish motives. And those prayers will not be answered. Because God knows if He answered those prayers with bad intentions or wrong motives, it's gonna harm you and bring you closer to hell. And God doesn't want that. So He will not grant your prayer. Because God knows which is best for us or what is good for us. Don't forget that. Now, it also says in the text, there are certain times wherein we are so active in prayer, but through the years go by, we dwindle and do not talk to God anymore. Well, it says there, the suggestions is that first, because our prayers are not answered. That's one reason why people don't pray anymore. And second is because we don't believe that God is powerful enough to grant what is best for us. It's like we just gave up, you know, my dear friends. So those are some reasons why people don't pray anymore. Of course, others would say, I don't believe in God, you know, that's a different story. But nevertheless, we have to bear in mind. We have to place it in our hearts, regardless of, you know, whatever situation we have in our lives. God hears our prayer. He hears them. We just don't feel that He hears them because we think that it's not answered. No, I already mentioned previously, my dear friends, that prayers are always answered 100%. It's just that we don't see the answers because we are blinded by what? Our own, what you call, expected answers. And when it goes the opposite way, we think that God doesn't listen, then we become angry and everything. You know, so what I can tell you, my dear friends, is God is good. God always answers our prayers. We have to develop a relationship with God so that whatever answers He gives us, we understand it, we see it. That's how it works, my dear friends. So try it first. Try developing a relationship with God through Jesus by reading the Bible every day. You know, looking for those texts. Because it says in this text, you're praying with wrong motives. You're praying so that you can satisfy your sinful nature. God doesn't want you to be condemned in sin. He will not answer that prayer. And it also says in James, yeah, same Bible book, a righteous man prayer is always answered, you see. So have that faith. Believe in God, you know. He hears you. I know when you're depressed, sad, you feel that there's no God. There is. You know, just every day, while we're strong, while we don't have problems, develop strong relationship. Read the Bible, sing gospel music, pray every day so that when adversity comes in, we are strong and we still see the blessings from God. Okay, my dear friends, I'm so happy that I'm sharing this message because this is good news. I believe in what I'm saying because I believe in God, my dear friends. God bless you.